Here's the truth behind the McFlurry spoon. Now, some people think that the end of the spoon is supposed to work like a straw until you try it and realize that it doesn't work. But the reason why the end of the spoon looks like this is actually pure genius. Now, McDonald's was smart. They didn't want their employees to clean the beater on the McFlurry machine every single time they made one. So McDonald's decided they were gonna reinvent the spoon and make it work like a mixer as well.